Here in St. Paul, we encourage residents to be actively involved in their community. A great way to boost the look of your neighborhood and to interact with neighbors is to have a plot at or start a community garden. We'll even provide the land. If you want to start a garden, we just need you to come up with a detailed plan that ensures the garden will be an asset to your community. To get started, contact Arts and Gardens Coordinator Mark Granlund. He'll provide you with an application guidelines document that will help get you ready for the application process. You'll need to come up with community support for your garden and decide if you're going to have any programming, like gardening classes, available for other residents to participate in. When you're considering an area within a city park or other city-owned property where you'd like to start your garden, you should keep a few things in mind. You need to have access to water within 100 feet of the garden. This may be from a fire hydrant, a water fountain with a spigot, or a water spigot from a building. You also need to be sure the garden is 40 feet away from any bluffs, has adequate southern exposure, and enough parking for fellow community gardeners to access it. You may also need to have the soil tested for toxicity. This can be done through the University of Minnesota. There are over 58 existing community gardens throughout the city. If you'd like to view a map or inquire about joining one of them, visit gardeningmatters.org, a metro area nonprofit that tracks availability at community gardens. Community gardens are a great way to get to know your neighbors, improve your community, and improve your health. Join one today.